is as great as his God, and knows neither measure nor end. Is Jesus the first and the last, whose faith